It's rush hour at London Bridge tube station, but these Londoners are interrupting their commute to donate old coats. Starting this week and lasting until the end of the month, Wrap Up London is the biggest annual coat drive for the city's homeless. Londoners are invited to drop off their unwanted coats at one of five tube stops today or local pop-up points across the city.
We've got about 18 or so volunteers that we've had here today. Many of them have been up well before 7 o'clock this morning to catch the early rush of commuters. And they're busy receiving coat collections from people, bagging them up, getting them ready to be taken off.
After they are collected, coats will go to warehouses where they are sorted and then distributed to hundreds of local community groups and charities. One of the local partners working with the Wrap Up campaign is Veronique, who runs a small charity shop, Clothes for Causes, in Greenwich. She says giving out coats is about more than just providing warmth. It gets vulnerable people in the door and opens them up for more support they might otherwise miss out on.
They will come here for a cup of tea, a chat, maybe use the facilities, a phone, a computer, get some fresh clothing.
Cup of tea?
Gary is one of the homeless people who sometimes visits Veronique at the shop. Last year, he received one of the wrap-up coats.
Some days it's a lifesaver. If you get a good sleeping bag or a good coat like this, stamping, you're laughing.
Coat collections will be happening until the end of the month. The aim is to collect over 30,000 coats. Hannah Schnitzer, City News.